Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you please rise and face the American flag on the south end of the field. Prior to tonight's rendition of the national anthem, Speedway High School would like to take this opportunity to take a moment and remember the horrible events that took place in New York City, the Pentagon, and Shanksville, Pennsylvania, 19 years ago today. Some in our crowd remember the day all too well. Others were yet to be born. Regardless of your personal circumstances, we all owe a great tribute to our fellow Americans who gave up their lives in assistance of others and those that were the victims of horrendous acts of terrorism on September 11th, 2001. Please pause and join us for a moment of silence as we pay tribute to those individuals. Thank you, everybody. Now performing tonight's national anthem is Speedway Sparkplug student athlete Alex Hutchuk.
By the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the
thank you.
Sparkplugs will be receiving the kickoff, defending the north goal. Back deep for the Plugs, number 9, Reese Walker, number 10, DJ McPherson. On to kick for the Raiders, number 95, Ben Vlahe. Onside kick by the Raiders. Illegal touch from the kickoff by the Raiders. It'll be first down, Sparkplugs on the Cardinal Ritter 49-yard line. Giacconi's pass complete to Truck Harrison, number 4, a gain of 9 yards. Tackled by number 19, Jordan Johnson. Second and 1 for the Plugs at the Ritter 39-yard line. Giacconi's pass incomplete. Brings up third down and 2 yards for the Plugs. The Ritter 41-yard line. DJ McPherson with the carry. Loss of 2 yards brings up fourth down for the Plugs. Carter Giacconi's pass is incomplete to Carson Harrison. First down, Raiders. First down, Raiders on their 44-yard line. Ashton Hall for the Raiders on the carry. There is a flag on the play. penalty on the Raiders. Backs the ball up 5 yards to make it first and 15. On the Raiders 39-yard line. Ashton Hall on the carry, a gain of 5 yards, brought down by number 10, DJ McPherson, and number 26, Carmel Perry.
Let's go, Bucks! Move it, move it! Let's go, Bucks! Move it, move it!
The second and 10 for the Raiders on their 44-yard line. Gavin Crook on the carry. Brought down by number 2, Jacob Wachter, for the Plugs. Third down and 6 for the Raiders on their 48-yard line. Justin Browder's pass incomplete, brings up fourth down for the Raiders. Austin Sulzer back to punt for the Raiders. Back deep for the Speedway Sparkplugs, number 1, Donovan Benninger. Failed snap by the Raiders. Be first down for Speedway on the Raider 35-yard line. Carter Giacconi's pass complete to number 1, Donovan Benninger. Touchdown, Sparkplugs. Yard touchdown pass, Carter Giacconi. Kevin Willoughby with the PAT. Kick is good. 9:06 left in the first quarter. Speedway 7, Raiders 0. Out to kick for the Sparkplugs. Number 40, Aiden Bishop back deep. For the Raiders, number 7, Justin Browder. Bishop's kick taken by number 44, Austin Schultzer, for 14 yards. Brought down by number 5, Jackson Golden, Carter Watson, and number 34, Evan Gibbons. First down, Raiders on their 30-yard line. Austin Hall on the carry, brought down by number 10, DJ McPherson. A gain of 6 will make it 2nd and 4. 2nd and 4 on the Raider 36-yard line. Number 6, Ashton Hall on the carry. Brought down by number 10, Gina McPherson, and number 5, Jackson Golden. First down for the Raiders, gain of 6 yards. First and 10 from their 42-yard line. Ashton Hall for the carry, no gain. Brought down by number 9, Reese Walker. A pickup of 1, brought down by number 9, Reese Walker. And number 77, Keon Dinwiddie. Ashton Hall on the carry, a loss of 2 yards, brought down by a whole host of Sparkplugs. Third and 11 for the Raiders on their 41-yard line. Justin Browder's pass is complete to number 44, Austin Schultzer.
Hey, get up and put your hands.
Result of the play is a first down. First and 10 for the Raiders on the Speedway 43-yard line. Justin Browder brought down by a nice open field tackle by number 10, DJ McPherson. Loss of 1 on the play will make it 2nd and 11 for the Raiders.
We are here to beat the Raiders. We are
Ashton Hall on the carry, brought down by number 10, DJ McPherson, and number 77, Keon Didwitty. Third down, Raiders. Justin Browder brought down by number 2, Jacob Walker, will bring up fourth down for the Raiders. Loss of 6 in the play. Back to punt for the Raiders, number 44, Austin Seltzer, back deep for the Plugs. Number 1, Donovan Benninger. Fair catch by Benninger. Plugs will take over first and 10 on their own 24-yard line. Donovan Benninger on the carry. Gain of 5 yards. Make it 2nd and 5 for the Sparkplugs on their 29-yard line. Giacconi's pass to number 2, Jacob Walker, is incomplete. There is a flag on the play. The call is holding on the Sparkplugs. Moves the ball back to the 14-yard line. Second and long for the Plugs. DJ McPherson, number 10 on the carry for no gain, brought down by a plethora of Raiders. Carter Giacconi's pass complete to number 1, Donovan Benninger. Brought down at the 5-yard line by number 7, Justin Browder. First down, Plugs. Yard completion, Giacconi to Benninger.
We are Speedway!
Timeout Speedway. First and 10 for the Sparkplugs on the Raider 5-yard line. Reese Walker on the carry. Brought down by Austin Sulzer, number 44. No gain on the play. It'd be second and 5 for the Sparkplugs. Carter Giacconi on the carry. A gain of 2 yards and make it third and 3 for the Sparkplugs. Carter Giacconi on the keeper, touchdown, Sparkplugs. Kevin Willoughby with the PAT. It's good. 1:35 left in the first quarter. Speedway 14, the Raiders 0. Justin Browder. Justin Browder's return. Out to the 27-yard line, brought down by number 34, Evan Givens for the Sparkplugs. Six for the Raiders, brought down by number 26, Carmel Perry of the Plucks. Loss of 2 yards on the play. Second and 12 for the Raiders. Justin Browder on the keeper. For a gain of 6 yards. Brings up 35 for the Raiders. Justin Browder with the mishandled snap. Brought down by number 9, Reese Walker, and number 26, Carmel Perry. Brings up fourth down for the Raiders. Back to punt for the Raiders, number 44, Austin Seltzer, back deep for the Sparkplugs. End of the first quarter, Speedway 14, Cardinal Ritter 0. For the Raiders, number 44, Austin Seltzer. Back deep for the Sparkplugs, number 1, Donovan Benninger.
Bye.
DJ McPherson on the carry. Gain of 14 yards, brought down by number 15, Timothy Godsell. Incomplete.
Make some noise.
He's second and 10 for the club at their own 46-yard line. Giacconi on the carry, a gain of 3 yards. Third and 7 for the Sparkplugs on their 49-yard line. Giacconi's pass to number 2, Jacob Walker, incomplete. Brings it 4th down for the Sparkplugs. On the punt for the Sparkplugs, number 13, Kevin Willoughby. Back deep for the Raiders, number 7, Justin Browder. Procedure on the start plugs.
ATTACK, the leaders of the pack. ATTACK, 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 attack. Got a man on the
ball. Illegal procedure penalty on the spark plugs. We'll move the ball back 5 yards. Kevin Willoughby out to punt for the Sparkplugs. Back deep for the Raiders, number 7, Justin Browder. Willoughby's punt goes out of bounds at the 26-yard line. Another penalty on the spark plugs. We'll move the ball back another 5 yards. Kevin Willoughby's punt rolls dead on the Raiders 23-yard line. Bring up 1st and 10 for the Raiders.
Let me hear you yell, go, Eagles, go.
Sebastian Hall on the carry. Brought down by number 26 for the Sparkplugs, Carmel Carey. The loss of a couple will bring down second down and 13 for the Raiders. Ashton Hall on the carry, brought down by number 33, Carter Giacconi. And number 60, Marvin Germany. Third and five for the Raiders on the 30-yard line. Ashton Hall on the carry, brought down by a full set of spark plugs. Brings up fourth down for the Raiders. Fourth and two for the Raiders. Carry. Enough for a first down. Brings up first and 10 for the Raiders. Browder on the carry, knocked out of bounds by number 15, Blake Flynn. Justin Browder on the carry, brought down by number 33, Carter Giacconi. Gain of 4 yards to make it second and six for the Raiders. Six, Ashton Hall brought down by number 26, Carmel Perry. Third and five for the Raiders. By Cardinal Ritter. In today's healthcare environment, it's more important than ever to be your own champion. If you have suffered an injury or have aches and pains, physical therapy can make all the difference. Choose Select Physical Therapy to get you back in your game. as the official provider of athletic training services to Speedway High School. Selects distinguished clinical team provides the best care. Request an appointment today at selectphysicaltherapy.com. Select Physical Therapy has 13 convenient Central Indiana locations. The Sparkplugs team Select Physical Therapy, so you can too. Select Physical Therapy. Justin Browder's pass complete to Austin Sulzer for a touchdown for the Raiders. 14-yard completion. Ben Glahi, number 95, with the PAT. Brings the score to the Speedway Sparkplugs 14, Cardinal Ritter 7. Number 95, Ben Glahi out to kick for the Raiders. Back deep for the Sparkplugs, number 9, Reese Walker, and number 10, DJ McPherson. McPherson on the kick return, brought down by number 4, Gavin Crook. First and 10 for the Sparkplugs on their 22-yard line. Giacconi's pass to number 4, Carson Harrison, incomplete. Brings up 2nd and 10 for the Sparkplugs. Reese Walker on the carry. Brought down by number 20 for the Raiders, Antoine Dix. A loss of 3 yards for the Sparkplugs brings up third and 13. Coney's pass intercepted. Flag on the play. After the interception, we have a penalty on the Raiders, unsportsmanlike conduct.
You can't do that! You can't do that! You can't do that!
Ashton Hall on the carry. Brought down by number 26 for the Sparklers, Carmel Perry. A gain of 11 yards. Result of the play is a first down. Ashton Hall on the carry for the Raiders, brought down by number 10 for the Sparkplugs, DJ McPherson. Gain of 6 yards will make it 2nd and 4 for the Raiders. Ashton Hall on the carry, brought down by a set of spark plugs. Brings up 3rd and 3 for the Cardinal Ritter Raiders. Justin Browder on the keeper. Touchdown Raiders. Then Vlahi on the PAT, which is good. 2:47 left in the second quarter. Speedway 14, Raiders 14. Number 95, Ben Vlahi out to kick for the Raiders. Back deep for the Sparkplugs, number 27, Tyrese Johnson. And number 9, Reese Walker. Tyrese Johnson with the kickoff return for the Plugs. Gain of 17 yards, we'll make it first and 10, Speedway. First and 10, Sparkplugs on their 25-yard line. Tony's pass complete to number 34, Evan Gibbons. Gain of 9 yards on the play, make it second and 1 for the Speedway Sparkplugs. Walker on the carry, brought down by number 76, Anye Nosisi. First down for the Sparkplugs on their 40-yard line. Reese Walker on the carry, a gain of 5. Brought down by Gavin Crook for the Raiders, number 4. Makes it second and 5 for the Sparkplugs on their 45-yard line. Donovan Benninger on the carry. There is a flag on the play. Call is holding on the Sparkplugs. moves the ball back to their 36-yard line. Makes it 2nd and 14 for the Plugs. Giacconi on the carry. Gain of 6 yards on the play, makes it 3rd and 8 for the Plugs. Giacconi's pass incomplete to Carson Harrison. Fourth and 8 for the Sparkplugs. Out to punt for the Sparkplugs, number 13, Kevin Willoughby. Back deep for the Raiders, number 7, Justin Browder. Justin Browder with an 18-yard return, brought down by number 60 for the Sparkplugs, Marvin Germany. Justin Browder with the kneel down. Takes us to the end of the first half. Speedway Sparkplugs 14, Cardinal Ritter Raiders 14. Out to kick for the Sparkplugs, starting the third quarter is number 40, Aiden Bishop. Back deep for the Raiders, number 7, Justin Browder. And Sulzer with the return. A gain of 15 on the return. Makes it 1st and 10 for the Raiders on their 25-yard line. Number 7, Justin Browder on the carry. Brought down by number 60 for the Sparkplugs, Marvin Germany. A gain of 5 yards on the play, will make it 2nd and 5 for the Raiders. Gavin Crook on the carry. Touchdown Raiders. 69-yard carry for the touchdown. To kick for the Raiders, number 95, Ben Vlahi. Back deep for the Sparkplugs. Number 9, Reese Walker, and number 10, G.J. McPherson. Turn brought down by number 19 for the Raiders, Jordan Johnson. Gain of 15 yards on the return. We'll make it first and 10 for the Sparkplugs on their 25-yard line. Pearson on the carry, brought down by number 6, Ashton Hall for the Raiders. No gain on the play, will make it 2nd and 10 for the Sparkplugs. Carter Giacconi on the scramble, brought down by number 4, Gavin Crook. A gain of 9 on the carry, brings up 31 for the Sparkplugs. Coney on the carry, brought down by number 6, Ashton Hall. No gain on the play, will make it 4th and 1 for the Sparkplugs. Out to punt for the Sparkplugs is number 13, Kevin Willoughby, back deep for the Raiders. Number 7, Justin Browder. Kevin Willoughby brings the ball back to the Raider 29-yard line. First and 10, Raiders. Number 6, Ashton Hall on the carry, brought down by number 4, Carson Harrison. Result of the play is a first down for the Raiders. First and 10 on their 40-yard line. Number 7, Justin Browder on the carry, brought down by number 6, Carmel Perry of the Sparkplugs. Gained 5 yards on the carry, makes it 2nd and 5 for the Raiders on their 44-yard line. Number 6, Ashton Hall on the carry, knocked out of bounds by number 79, Ibrahim Shaw. Flag on the play. Holding on the Raiders. The holding penalty moves the ball back to the 35-yard line for the Raiders, brings up 2nd and 15. Number 7, Justin Browder on the carry. Injured Raider down on the field. After the injury timeout, we have 3rd and 10 for the Raiders on their 40-yard line. Justin Browder's pass complete to Austin Sulzer. Touchdown, Raiders. Vlahi's kick is good for the Raiders. 6:33 left in the third quarter, 28-14. Raiders on top. Pearson with the return, 30-yard return, brings up 1st and 10 for the Sparkplugs on their 35-yard line. On the tackle, on the carry. Brought down by number 19, Jordan Johnson. Carter Giacconi's pass complete to Chuck Harrison. Touchdown, Sparkplugs. 61-yard touchdown reception by Carson Harrison. Kevin Willoughby's kick is good. 5:32 left in the third quarter. Raiders on top, 28, Sparkplugs 21. Ladies and gentlemen, upcoming athletic events that you can watch your Sparkplugs. This Saturday, the 12th of September, the boys and girls cross country teams will be at the Cascade Invitational at 9 a.m. Boys tennis will be at Decatur Central at 10 a.m. Girls soccer travels to North Montgomery, 10 a.m. And the boys and JV varsity soccer hosts Lutheran right here at Speedway High School at 12:30. Back deep to kick off. We're on to kick off for the Plugs, number 40, Aiden Bishop. Back deep for the Raiders, number 7, Justin Browder. Number 44, Austin Seltzer on the return. 8 yards on the return, brought down by number 26 of the Sparkplugs, Carmel Perry. First and 10 Raiders on their 33-yard line. Brought down by number 26 of the Sparkplugs, Carmel Perry. Raiders call timeout. Ladies and gentlemen, remember the varsity football team will be hosting Monrovia next Friday night here at Johnson Field starting at 7 p.m. You can follow Sparkplug Sports. Monday the 14th, the JV football team will be at Monrovia. The boys JV soccer team will travel to Greenfield Central at 5:30 p.m. And girls soccer hosts Beach Grove 5:30 p.m. on Monday the 14th for senior night. Justin Browder on the carry. Brought down by number 10, Dina McPherson. Third and nine for the Raiders on their 35-yard line. Justin Browder, fumble, recovered by the Sparkplugs. First and 10, Sparkplugs on the Raider 31-yard line. Donovan Benninger on the carry. There is a flag on the play. Penalty on the field is holding on the Sparkplugs. Moves the ball back to the Raider 37-yard line. Be first and 16 for the Sparkplugs. Giacconi's pass incomplete to Carson Harrison. There is a flag on the play. Flag on the play, pass interference on the Raiders. Result of the play makes it first down and 1 yard to go for the Sparkplugs. Second and one for the Sparkplugs. Number 9, Reese Walker on the carry for the Sparkplugs. First down, Sparkplugs on the Raider 13-yard line. Carter Giacconi on the carry. Brought down by a plethora of Raiders. Makes it second and eight for the Sparkplugs. Giacconi's pass to Carson Harrison is incomplete. There is a flag on the play. Flag on the play. Have defensive holding on the Raiders. Walker on the carry. Third down for the Sparkplugs on the Raider 5-yard line. Giacconi brought down by number 50, Gabe Castaneda of the Raiders. Brings up fourth down for the Sparkplugs. Timeout, Speedway.
Fight to win!
Giacconi's pass falls incomplete. Turnover on downs. Makes it first down for the Raiders. Number 6, Ashton Hall on the carry. Brought down by number 9, Reese Walker. Gain of 8 yards on the play. Brings up 2nd and 2 for the Raiders at the beginning of the fourth quarter. Down and 2 yards to go for the Raiders on their 18-yard line. Ashton Hall on the carry, brought down by number 10, DJ McPherson, and number 26, Carmel Perry. Ashton Hall on the carry. Gain of 1 yard, brought down by number 26, Carmel Perry. Brings up 2nd and 9 for the Raiders on their 29-yard line. Sulter on the carry, number 44. Brought down by number 54, Emmanuel Jasper for the Plugs. Brings up 3rd and 5 for the Raiders. Number 1, Donovan Benninger for the Plugs. Result of the play is a first down. Down by the Plugs, number 77, Keon Dinwiddie. A loss of 2. Make it 2nd and 12 Raiders. And their 40-yard line. Number 6, Ashton Hall on the carry. Brought down by number 4, Carson Harrison for the Sparkplugs. Brings up 3rd and 1 for the Raiders. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, for your culinary pleasures late in the ballgame, concession stands do have Chick-fil-A sandwiches for $3. Browder on the carry. Official timeout for a measurement. Reminder, ladies and gentlemen, we do have Chick-fil-A sandwiches in our concession stands for $3. Official measurement puts the ball 4th and inches for the Raiders. Brought down by number 4, Carson Harrison. There is a flag on the play. Holding Raiders. Holding call on the Raiders moves the ball back 10 yards. We'll make it 4th and 12. Back to punt for the Raiders, number 44, Austin Seltzer. Back deep for the Sparkplugs, number one, Donovan Benninger. Timeout, Raiders. Gentlemen, next Friday night, the varsity football team will be hosting ICC Conference foe Monrovia here at Johnson Field at 7 p.m. You can always follow all of our Speedway athletics on Twitter at SparkplugSports, or go to our website, gosparkplugs.com. On to punt for the Raiders, number 44, Austin Seltzer. Back deep for the Sparkplugs, number one, Donovan Benninger. Brought down by number four, Gavin Crook. First down, Sparkplugs on their 34-yard line. Walker on the carry. There is a flag on the play. Reese Walker on the carry. There is holding on the play. We bring the play back. Holding on the Sparkplugs. Result of the penalty makes it first down for the Sparkplugs on their 44-yard line. Donovan Benninger for the Sparkplugs on the carry, brought down by number six, Ashton Hall. A gain of 5 yards. We'll make it second and five from the Sparkplugs from their 49-yard line. Thank you. Carter Giacconi on the carry. Fumble recovered by number 6, Ashton Hall. First down, Raiders. Tackled by number 10, DJ McPherson. A loss on the play. We'll make it 2nd and 11 for the Raiders. Justin Browder on the carry. Brought down by number 9, Reese Walker. There is a flag on the play. Call on the field is holding Raiders. To the Raider 38-yard line. We'll make it 2nd and 20. Justin Browder's pass complete to Gavin Crook. There is a flag on the play. Flag on the play is holding Raiders. Penalty. It's 2nd and 20 for the Raiders. Dustin Browder on the carry, brought down by number 10 of the Sparkplugs, DJ McPherson. Brings up 3rd and 18 for the Raiders on their 42-yard line. Number 7, Justin Browder's pass complete to number 44, Austin Seltzer. Number 19, Jordan Johnson. Knocked out of bounds by number 4 for the Sparkplugs, Carson Harrison.
Five,
ladies and gentlemen, if you could please be courteous and pick up any trash in your area and deposit that in the trash receptacles located conveniently around Johnson Field, your help would be greatly appreciated. Ashton Hall on the carry for the Raiders, brought down by number 26, Cardinal Perry. Second and 8 for the Raiders on the Sparkplug 27-yard line. Sparkplugs number 60, Marvin Germany. Brings up 3rd and 6 for the Raiders on the Sparkplug 25-yard line. Hall on the carry, first down, brought down by number 26 of the Sparkplugs, Carmel Perry. Brought down by number 60 for the Sparkplugs, Marvin Germany. Hall on the carry, brought down by number 10, DJ McPherson. There is a flag on the play. Flag on the field is chop block by the Raiders. Moves the ball back to the Speedway Sparkplug 24-yard line. Second and 17, Raiders. Ashton Hall on the carry, brought down by number 9, Reese Walker. Timeout, Speedway. After the Speedway timeout, we have 30-14 for the Raiders. Browder's pass is incomplete. Brings up fourth down, Raiders. Ben Vilahi out to attempt a 38-yard field goal. Delay a game penalty on the Raiders. Moves the ball back 5 yards. Fourth and 19 for the Raiders on the Speedway Sparkplugs 26-yard line. Justin Browder's pass falls incomplete. Turnover on downs. First down, Sparkplugs on their own 26-yard line. Thank you. Giacconi's pass knocked down at the line of scrimmage. Brings up 2nd and 10 for the Sparkplugs. Giacconi's pass falls incomplete to Carson Harrison, brings up 3rd and 10 for the Sparkplugs. Carter Giacconi's pass complete to number 4, Carson Harrison. Result of the play is a 1st down Sparkplugs on their 42-yard line. Giacconi's pass is incomplete to DJ McPherson. 2nd down, Sparkplugs. From the Sparkplugs, moves the ball back 5 yards, makes it 2nd and 15 for the Sparkplugs on their 32-yard line. Giacconi's pass complete to number 4, Carson Harrison. 4th and 1, Sparkplugs. Giacconi's pass complete to number 1, Donovan Benninger, who gets out of bounds. 1st down, Sparkplugs. Thank you. pass to Benninger, incomplete. Brings up second down, Sparkplugs. Walker on the carry, brought down by the Raiders number four, Gavin Crook. Timeout Speedway. Ladies and gentlemen, at the conclusion of tonight's ball game, if you could please be courteous and pick up any trash in or surrounding your area and deposit that in the trash receptacles conveniently located around Johnson Field, we would greatly appreciate it. Thank you. Tony's pass is incomplete. Brings up fourth down, Sparkplugs. Tony's pass to Benninger falls incomplete. Turnover on downs, first down Raiders. Cardinal Ritter Raiders, 28, Speedway Sparkplugs, 21. Ladies and gentlemen, if you could please be courteous and pick up any trash surrounding your area and deposit that in the trash receptacles located throughout the stadium, we would greatly appreciate it.